Okay, we are back. Don't have time to deal with you guys. Now, we're actually gonna leave the Phazon Mines very briefly. Now, I was saying before that I was pretty sure I got most of the expansions, and I was mostly right, but I did miss a single one back in the overworld. But thankfully, it's actually not too far from here. It's actually right in this room. I just need to find it. Might have to go further up. There you are. Okay, yeah, cool. We didn't have to go far at all. Okay, back to the Phazon Mines. Okay, so we are ready to proceed to the deepest levels of the Phazon Mines and deal with the Omega Pirate. So we'll just take the shortcut this time. Ow, go away. Mind me, just passing through. Okay, down we go. Gonna have to go into blurry vision mode here. Nice try, guys. Man, I love how that sends them flying. It's very satisfying. This is not a good area to fight an elite pirate. But we got him. I knew he was gonna break out eventually. I really wish at least one of those ice spreaders had hit. But alas. Guess we might as well save since we're here. Really? Nothing? Okay. Metroids are eager today. Okay, so we needed the X-ray visor here to be able to see these invisible moving platforms. Okay, well, let's break it open. Ugh. Oh man. Ah, yes, incidentally, that's exactly where I was going, but thank you. Alright, Phazon Mines level 3. Let's go. So we're getting really deep into the mines now. Quick. Okay. Just ate a little damage to get that missile expansion early. Oh, I see a Hunter Metroid. Got the drop on him. Right, so this isn't the room I'm thinking of where there's a missile expansion. It it's a later room that looks similar to it. So, we could probably do this part now, if we were feeling bold. Am I feeling bold? Yeah, sure. Oh, no, 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 I'm not. Wow, did they up the damage that it does? Wow, they didn't want you cheesing that. They really didn't want you cheesing that. Well, at least we're not terribly far away. Okay, so yeah, you can't cheese it anymore, because the Phazon damage just jumps exponentially in this version. So you cannot get it early this time. They didn't want you cheesing it, so by golly, they fixed it. I believe this is the room where there's something that you can see with the thermal visor somewhere. Yeah, over here. Ow. Oh, well, that's nice, I guess. Dang it. Dang it. That didn't work at all. There we go. There's invisible bamboos here. I think these are the only invisible bamboos in the game, though. And there's the last of the beam troopers, the plasma troopers. You poor things. Got him. Thank you. Later, loser. That takes care of them. Inability to handle missile attacks, huh? Very interesting. As we continue to observe the development of Project Helix's elite pirates, it becomes increasingly obvious that these warriors will usher in a new era of space pirate dominance. They are incredibly resistant to damage, and their ability to transport and wield so many weapons at once makes them the ideal mainstays of our ground forces. Though they are not as quick as typical pirates, it makes little difference. With a platoon of elite pirates in the vanguard of an army of normal and flying pirates, you will have a near indestructible backbone that should turn the tide in any engagement. Ooh, you poor bastards. Alright, so we have all of the missile expansions in the game now. There's just one more energy tank. And I think that's it. Save.